Hey y'all, so for today's video, we're gonna be talking about a heart myth. And that myth is, does your heart stop when you sneeze? Coming right up. Hey y'all, Aman here, you're watching Heart Limits. Now, I mentioned earlier about a myth that your heart stops whenever you sneeze. So let's break this down. Now, whenever a person sneezes, there's actually a couple of things that occurs in the body. But let's start with what happens first. So a sneeze usually occurs when there is some form of irritation in the inner linings. The inner linings of your nose. And, you know, sneezing can occur for various reasons, but generally, it has to do with some form of irritation in the nose. And a sneeze is useful because it kind of clears out what's in that infected, it's not really infected, but within that dirty or irritated area. So that way, kind of like the dust particles or whatever it may be, comes out, and usually in a form of mucus. So mucus is technically lots of liquid with lots of germs. And the worst part is it can go ridiculously fast. I think it's 100 miles or it's 100 kilometers per hour or something. I think it's 100 miles. I don't remember. But it goes really fast. And the problem is when you search online and you see how it actually looks like, it's kind of creepy because it kind of looks like a smoke screen that kind of flies. And imagine all that bacteria. So I think it's really good that whenever you do sneeze, you at least try to cover your nose or, you know, use your arm or something and wash the area as well as you can, okay? So going back. Now, that occurs and that's the reason why a sneeze happens. But whenever that occurs, it's actually connected to the brain stem and specifically the part which is the medulla. And when it's sent there, there's actually a couple of things that's triggered. First of all, is that, you know, there's some reaction that your eyes usually tend to close. Well, realistically speaking, you can actually keep your eyes open when you sneeze, but it's a bit hard. And it's funny because there's this belief that whenever you sneeze with your eyes open, people believe that their eye socks can actually fall out or, you know, fly out. But realistically, no, it can't happen. But there is some blood pressure usually after you sneeze. And with your eyes open, it builds up behind your eye, but no, it doesn't. It's not strong enough to make your eyeballs literally, you know, fly out. You kind of kind of scenario. Anyway, so that's one. Second is that there is some form of pressure that you feel in your chest, and whenever you feel this pressure, this is actually where the myth kind of originated from. Because whenever a person sneezes, there is pressure that builds up in the body and specifically in the chest. And when that occurs, the blood pressure actually drops in some way, meaning that the amount of blood that's being delivered to the heart is actually less. So in that moment in time, you actually get the sensation that your heart kind of stopped. But in reality, technically, it kind of affects the heart rhythm. So whenever a person is about to sneeze, what happens is the heart tends to slow down. Sometimes it stops in some way. But it's not literally stopped because the heart's electrical functions or electrical activity is still there. So technically speaking, it stops or pauses or slows down in some way, in the way it pumps, but it doesn't stop because there are still electrical activities that are occurring in the heart. So to say, this myth is actually not true. So, once again, Aman here, and you're watching Heart Limits. The sun is too bright. I can't see anything. Anyway, why'd the sun suddenly come? Anyway, so remember, your heart doesn't actually technically stop whenever you sneeze, so don't worry and don't be scared, because what happens is your heart actually has a way of recovering that change in your heart rhythm. So whenever your heart, you know, kind of slows down when you sneeze or stops in some way, after which it kind of recovers, you know, it kind of gets it back. So don't worry, right? So once again, see ya.